Okay. I cannot find the plug to charge my cube. Like, I've looked in all the drawers that I have back here, and I have no idea where this is. What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. I hope that you're having a lovely day. Thank you so much for being here, for watching the video, for showing up in the first place. Today, we're going to listen to Anderson, Bruford, Wakeman, Howe, and Levin, with their song Teakbois. This is off of course, their self-titled album, Sans Levin, which was released in 1989. So, if not for you guys, and I always have you guys to thank, I would have definitely pronounced this Teakbois. Because the whole time, that's initially what I thought of, and every time like I would see this in the track list, I'm like, okay, Teakbois, that's kind of random, but okay. But then I saw a few comments in the last song that said it's actually pronounced Teakbois. So, we're going to find out what Teakbois means. Maybe we'll find out during the music. So let's go ahead and give it a listen. Hope you're having a beautiful day. And let's go. This is ABWH with Teakbois. Sounds French.
Form a simple name, a secret harmony like Bob and Dread and the Cool Runnings. We write our songs, we symphonize, some people say they like us.
Yes, gone reggae. Look at that. Maybe it's because I just saw Ziggy Marley a little while ago, but I thought this was a really fun song to listen to. I know that Yes has, like, or I don't know, a lot of bands have that cruise to the edge, I think it's called, and a bunch of prog bands get on the cruise and everybody goes on the cruise and it's like a really good time. I don't know if this iteration of Yes ever did that, but if they did, I can't not imagine this being like the fan favorite on there. Because this is perfect for a tropical cruise, for a sunset at the beach, for a party. This is a song you dance to, you know? And I mean, obviously it takes on the sound, the structure, the soul, really, of like, not even necessarily strictly reggae, but like of island-bred music, for lack of a better word. Reggae, calypso, and I won't go salsa and stuff like that, but like, in that kind of realm, you know? And I think that it captures the spirit of that without necessarily being a novelty song. Because this could be a novelty song. Oh, it's Yes doing, you know, reggae, island kind of music. Okay, that's fine. I guess they do it. Yeah, I think they do it. But I think they still maintain their yesness while trying something new, while progressing. You know, this song may not have a bunch of structure changes and time signature changes and stuff like that, but it gets right down to the meat of it. And I think that they sound like they're having fun playing it. I'm having fun listening to it. And I think that it actually fits very well into the album. You know, bringing in different influences into the music and still, like I said, maintaining who they are within it. If I gotta say one thing, I would say that it sounds like Wakeman's having the most fun in this. I would also imagine Bruford probably, you know, getting to, of course, bring in some other percussion, just play a little differently in some points. I think that that's really nice, and I think the whole thing comes together really well. And I especially like the middle section. Sorry about that. I kind of brought that in kind of loud. The middle section where we get Wakeman kind of doing like a decently long piano lead right here. This is kind of where they bring in, like I said, that yesiness. Is that... That's not a word. But they bring it in, you know? And it just kind of changes it. The chanting, of course, enhances this particular mood. And then you have the addition of the backup singers, who I was looking at here. You have Deborah Anderson, Tessa Niles, Carol Kenyon, Frank Dunnery. And I looked on Tessa Niles' profile as we were listening. And was it Tessa Niles? Yeah. She has worked with a lot of different people. Too many for me to even, like, go through. Eric Clapton, Rolling Stones, Annie Lennox, Tears for Fears, David Bowie, Police. Like, a lot. But I was also interested in Miss Carol Kenyon. Because she, apparently, she's most known for her vocals on the Heaven 17 song, Temptation. I've seen that band show up a few times. I don't know anything about them. I've never heard of them before this channel. But I've seen that band pop up randomly, so... It was a very random connection, but, you know, connections are made. So their synapse are snapped. But yeah, I think that this is a pretty fun song to listen to, and I think it matches quite well in the album as well. It's very dancey. And like I said, this could also be because I have the memory of the concert still fresh in my mind. But I'm just seeing a bunch of people having a great time and dancing to this, whether you're on the beach, on the lawn. I don't know, like... This is just island party. You're not dancing to this a little bit. You weren't moving in your seat. Nah, come on. This is how I dance, by the way. You know you're dancing a little bit. No, I don't want you to lie to me. Don't lie to me, Walt. Don't lie to me, Walt. All right, let's get into the lyrics. I don't know what's going on right now. Teakbois, second Teakbois. Jump out, this next world is gone under or overground. That sky is ecstasy dancing. My child, my woman, my daughter, my son, together planning a party. See, we're just planning a party. Just wait for me out in the street. Teakbois is everywhere. Dancing with you, we're coming through. Somehow we'll all be there. This is just a time for good family and friends gathering together and having a good time with one another. This time is surely come once and for all. We've waited, so now we're ready, come on. Be quick, be ready, be sure, and be smart. No need the energy wasted. I've dreamed of music that comes from the heart, and though the eagle has landed, just wait for me out in the street. Teakbois everywhere. So I guess the question is, what is Teakbois? Which, that is a big mystery. She smiles, my mind is blown. I can't stop. No time is better than now, this time. And then eventually we get into kind of different kind of section here. I wake up every day before the sun is coming up, and interspersed into that is Bobby Dread and the Cool Running. Remember Cool Runnings? That's a good movie. Cool Runnings is a good movie, along with like Remember the Titans, like those kind of movies. The fish to catch, the sea to swim, they say I got a life to live. My music is my only witness to my very soul. I kind of get the idea that Teakbois, because he says Teakbois is everywhere, dancing with you, coming through. Like, I feel like Teakbois, that's like his word, and it might be, I'm sure it's an actual word, but it sounds like it's his way of saying, like, the soul of music, this artistic expression, music in general, it's everywhere. The energy that fills the air, the music, the sound, the way that it connects with you, Teakbois is everywhere, you know? Like, I feel like that's John kind of saying that, right? Now, let's actually look up Teakbois to see if it's actually something, a place, a thing. or any of those other kind of nouns. I see that this song pops up immediately. Let's see, there's some messages here on, I don't even know what this website is. I guess that is technically two words. Teak is like a dark wood. I think I've seen that before now that I see that. And then bois means wood. Someone says here it's likely a reference to the skin tone of the island people whose music John was emulating during the calypso parts of the songs. Okay, I guess I kind of see that then. Is that what it is? It also says that teak is Finnish or Scandinavian wood on here. So I think maybe he's just using the word, yes, could be referencing the skin color. Or he could also be just like, he really just likes the word itself. Perhaps he was enraptured by the way that the people of those islands and places and the way that the music connects with them. Perhaps he just like really fell in love and connected with that, with their energy, with their spirit. And he wanted to kind of bring that back a little bit. So like, you know, ABWH.
I don't know. I'm kind of getting though.
But I would love to know what you guys thought though. You can leave your comments down in the comments. You can follow me on Twitter, on Patreon. You can do a lot of things. There's a lot of places to follow me on, but I'm glad that you at least were here for this. Have a great day. It looks like it's about to rain a little bit. I think it's actually already raining. I did buy an umbrella today, by the way. Anyways, have a wonderful one. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye.